sir. Sabi niyo pang pito na ito. Yung anim na launa, nagamit na?
Gamit na. Well utilized yan. Marami na rin tayo na pa-uwi after they were submitted to test swabbing. At marami rin naging positive na dinala naman natin sa ating mga COVID-19 centers in our hospitals, particularly Santa Ana Hospital.
Kaya kumusta naman
po yung
healthcare system
sa Awa naman ng Diyos, we continue to strengthen, support, and fully equip the capacity of the health services na kayang i-provide ng City of Manila confronting COVID-19. It was reported a few weeks ago that some of our doctors and nurses were infected. And as you remember, di ba nagsara tayo ng ilang hospital for 2 weeks? Like hospital ng San Paolo, hospital ng yung portion ng Cat Andres Hospital, hospital ng Tundo, kasi nga maraming tatamaan na mga frontliners natin, particularly mga doctors and nurses. Pero sa awa ng Diyos, nasa mabuti na silang kalagayan at itong mga hospital na to ay bukas na ulit.
Pero so far po, Mayor, wala na?
So far, wala pang reported. Kasi yung initial outbreak, siguro dala ng confusion or at the time, hindi pa maliwanag kung ano, kung paano nakaka-apekto o na i-transmit yung COVID-19. As we progress, awa naman ng Diyos. And I always continue to pray that lahat ng ating mga frontliners ay maging ligtas.
No supplies mo natin ngayon?
Awa ng Diyos. Awa ng Diyos. We have enough. We are ahead of the numbers with regard to supplies. And this is, katulad ng tanong mo, ito yun. This is a supply of room, making it available, at nagagamit naman ng ating mga kababayan na posibleng na-expose to COVID.
Sir, itutuloy niyo po ba yung lockdown pa sa Santa Cruz at sa San Andres?
That's possible kung hindi magtitino yung numero nila, yung exposure, that is possible. But for the meantime, things are being considered. Kaya tayo nananawagan na sana mag-behave tayo properly, accordingly, makinig tayo sa pamahalaan at dahil sa talagang nakamamatay itong virus.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank
you. Thank you, kayo, ha? Gusto kong magpa-picture sa kamayan kayo, kaya lang. Thank you. Thank you.